let's fucking rock and fucking roll, you motherfuckers. Every one of you goddamn bastards need to come fucking right down front. I love this goddamn band. I'm fucking watching on the internet because that's how everybody learns about music these days. Goddamn right. If you're a fan of true blue rock and roll, early 70s fucking punk rock New York style, you're gonna love this band. Before I introduce them, I want to say that there's raffle tickets for sale in the back. 5 for 5, 15 for 10. Every goddamn penny that's fucking spent goes to the employee severance package. Because they're out of a job in 2 goddamn days. And it's people helping people that help people be people. I don't know what that means. But it sounds smart. If you've ever fucking come to our front house and want to hear some rock and roll, this is the rock and roll you want to hear. Give it up for the fucking Blue Ribbon Boy.
Shit. Hey. Hi. What up, Blue Ribbon Boys? And, I don't know if I can get through this set without shedding a tear, man. Seriously. This is the last time we're ever going to play here. I know like a ton of bands have probably been saying that over the last couple weeks. But this is the first place we ever played a real gig, and it means a lot to us. So tonight, more than ever, I got to say, tip the bartenders, like seriously. Donate at the door, buy raffle tickets, because it all goes to them. These motherfuckers are getting you wasted every night. And beat the fuck out of frat boy jocks that try to fucking grab your girlfriend's tits in the front of the mosh pit. Alright, this one's called Looking For a Kid. Come on!
We'll be right back.
fucking beat in like a half song. That's a record. Right, this is like one of the first songs I ever played here at the Fun House. It's a real old one. I'd love some. Yes, I do. Two bands that played before us. I was really stoked to see them. They were the Inflatables and the Hookups. They pleasantly surprised me. I was really excited to see both bands, and they both lived up to the expectations I had for them. Yeah, but we got a good lineup ahead of us too. Pinellas, fucking. We got Sioux City Pete and the Bangers. No, come on, he deserves more than that. I said Sioux City Pete and the Bangers! Alright, we got Anti-Scream 2, those motherfuckers. Good friend of ours. We love them. Alright, this is a super song. It's real long, but it changes a lot to not bore you. Here we go. We'll be right back.
Wow.
Yes, we have those. We've done like, this is our third show in the last 5 days. They've all been to the Pinellas who are coming up soon. We love those guys, come watch them. But anyways, we did Halloween shows, but we played as the New York Dolls. And I think I might do one song. We're not gonna dress like them, because we're the ugliest women you'll ever see. But we're gonna try to do a song by them, just so it doesn't all go to waste for another year. We don't know what to do though. What should we do? Shout out some fucking... Get Naked nor Dead Boys are New York Doll songs, but we'll consider that for later in the set. We're not gonna play anything you guys want. This one's by Bo Diddley. It's called Pill. But you need a man to get you through. Let me be the leader. songs, I think. Don't stop believing. Alright, I need a drink of beer, so have a drink, bang, from your beer glass. Muchas gracias. And we got two more. This is a fucking Christmas song. It's about doing drugs on Christmas if you don't have a family to go hang out with. It's called Cocaine Christmas.
Thank you.
amazing. My parents are Pinellas. So yeah, stick around, they're amazing. They're near and dear to my heart. Alright. This is our last song, as I said. High school girl, sweet little innocent high school girl. High school girl, dirty, sweet, pretty little high school girl. High school girl, sweet little innocent high school girl. High school girl, dirty, sweet, pretty little high school girl. I love this fucking stage. I worship it. Pinellas in it.